Thanks for checking in with Maine's total weather. It's early on a Friday morning, and we're already seeing some big changes compared to yesterday's downpours and muggy air. Refreshing dry air sweeping in early this morning. Temperatures this afternoon, 75 to 80. And yes, we will hang on to the sunshine. The cold front is swept off the coastline. High pressure noses in. An upper level low, though, will spin overhead through the better part of the weekend, and that will ultimately generate some afternoon clouds, maybe some pop-up sprinkles or showers. Not enough to go changing any of your weekend plans, but at least take it into account. There could be some stray showers around. Next couple of days, probably less likely on Saturday, more likely Sunday and perhaps into Monday of next week. High temperatures today, about 76 in Portland, lower 70s along the mid-coast, but you get inland, you're looking at 80s Freiburg, up close to 80 in Bethel. Here's a check of the next 8 days.